London, a neck stretching sight on the embankment. But not for the inscrutable Sphinx, as Cleopatra's needle gets a spring cleaning. A new air blasting process was used to restore the 186 tons of sandstone to its original pale pink color. A famous London landmark's in the pink of condition again.